Hi, I'm Lynn Lipitcher. I'm the Program Director of Radiological Sciences at Southern Vermont College. We are starting a brand new program this coming fall. It's a postgraduate certificate in computer tomography. What CT is the art of taking diagnostic x-rays, but utilizing a computer to make it 3D.
It's just a whole different way of looking at x-rays, because before you're looking at like a flat image, and now you can see the whole body in 3D. Then you can pick up little tiny things that you would never see on general x-ray.
What's amazing about this program is that you can be located anywhere in the United States. You can do it totally online. The clinical component of the program can be done at a hospital close to you. When you get finished, you will have all of the requirements necessary to sit for your registry in CAT scan. CT is probably one of the fastest growing parts of diagnostic imaging today. If you are duly certified in diagnostic X-ray and CT, your job opportunities don't just double, they triple. And for healthcare facilities, the fact that you are dual certified allows them to use you where you are needed the most.
So that's why I want to get my certification before I even apply for the job, because I'll be setting myself ahead of everybody else.